you struggle with ants getting all over your hummingbird feeder? They like that sweet nectar just like hummingbirds do. Here's a quick solution. You're going to need a water bottle, a knife, some wire, some pliers, and some hot glue. Simply cut your water bottle off, then poke a hole through the bottom. Bend the wire to create a little hook shape. Poke that through the hole. Then trim your wire to your desired length and bend the other end into a hook shape. Simply hot glue both the outside and the inside to make sure it's watertight. You've created an ant moat. Hang up your ant moat and then your hummingbird feeder with fresh nectar.